For many of us, our smartphone is like the BFF that connects us to the online world and generally keeps us in constant touch with the outside world. At the same time, phone photography may seem daunting. However, with a few simple tips and tricks, you will be able to take amazing pictures you never thought would be possible. This is Now You Know. We bring you some amazing smartphone photography tips and tricks. Buy an excellent camera quality phone. The camera quality of smartphones has enjoyed a big leap over the past couple of years. If you are using an outdated or old handset, chances are the camera is not up to snuff. If camera quality is a priority when buying a new phone, make sure you shop for a phone with good camera quality. It's very important to clean your camera lens often for clearer and better photos. Click Photos in Portrait mode. Willing to click some professional looking pictures with awesome backgrounds? Well, you don't need to buy an expensive camera for it, because it is now possible with smartphone photography. If your smartphone's camera has a portrait mode, you can easily blur the background when clicking photos. Portrait mode is available in almost every smartphone these days. Use natural light whenever possible. We all know that good lighting is very important in photography. However, it is always advisable to use natural light, which means you must prefer outdoor shoots. To get some awesome pictures clicked, it's suggested to even learn the phone camera's features online. So, are you ready to get the most out of your smartphone's camera?